And Gates are back there away and racing in the TJK, and the slowest out there was Red Bank. Kurelikus not particularly quick out, and nor was Fighting Hero AP Patek. Where will John Hart going to be on pace from Joe Spark on the inside? Spot Flatter, the favourite, just to settle in the third place. He's on the outside of Winner Blues, nicely forward of Ichan Sal at Central. Kangsaw Princess works around the outside, Fighting Hero even wider. Further back came Endurance in the centre of the field in company with Global Young, and next came Kurelikus, AP Patek, and Redback at the rear. So it's Global Chonha who's going to bring them along and off the back straight. Spot Flatter moving up into second place on the outside of Cho in Spark, with Kangsaw Princess wider and in fourth. It's then about two lengths back to Winner Blue, who's racing with Fighting Hero. Then two lengths more, and we have four in a line. Ichan Sal on the fence with Kurelikus, Endurance. Then it is AP Patek. And further back came Global Young, and Redback still at the rear of the field. Coming to the top of the straight, and it's Global Chunha who continues to lead, but the favourite Spot Flatter nicely poised on the outside. Between them came Cho in Spark, Winner Blue, also Kangsar Princess, not quite out of it yet. And it's Global Chunha continuing to lead past the 300. Spot Flatter now starting to go through the gears, comes up alongside as they reach the furlong pole. Winner Blue is a further four lengths back in third place, but it's Spot Flatter has struck the front, goes on past Global Chunha. Winner Blue giving a forlorn chase behind. It is Spot Flatter to win the TJK. Coming home second is Global Chonha, and in third is Winner Blue. Spot Flatter.